Chuck from the...
I buried it beneath my bed.